wrestling's one man taking on another man and doing the best that he can to defeat his opponent. And a lot of times that's that comes out good, and sometimes it doesn't come out so good. But wrestling teaches them either way important lessons in life, lessons about adversity and overcoming situations when you're hit hard or when you're down on the mat, to get back up and never quit fighting. Wrestling builds character. It builds unity and gives you a self-esteem that you can't get in other sports.
Struggling with areas of your life, physically, emotionally, spiritually, that builds character.
I definitely could have done better. I kept getting caught with the half. Getting down there, comparing your strength to somebody else. Trying to finish.
I believe in you. You can wrestle with anybody I put you out there against. Look at me. Do you believe it? You can do it, okay? Don't ever go out there intimidating. All right?
The most difficult part was when I almost got pinned on my back.
I don't know. I get there, and that guy always do the same thing. And hey, get my leg. I don't know what should I do.
He just wore me down. He didn't pin me. He was about worn. Almost had it at the end, but I gotta do that.
He's way on my back. But then I just dropped
anyway,
it.
Anyway, you just beat it.
Just dropped it.
I'm a wrestler.
But what I really see wrestling as is young men turning into the man that God's made them to be, bringing the full potential and going after their component without any hatred, without any angst towards them, but facing their opponent like a man and giving it everything that they have.
When I stand in front of my opponent, the thing that comes to mind is that I don't know him, of course, but it's really exciting, I guess. I don't really feel hate or like, I'm gonna beat you. I just get, you know, I feel really good. I feel excited.
I'm trying to think about what technique I should do or what my opponent's about to do next. I know my dad watches, he doesn't really like wrestling. But, you know, I just told him that I want to get bigger for football next year, so this is really good for me. And when I'm out there wrestling my opponent, I'm just really hoping that I can win. So.
You can look at wrestling like you're walking with God, because in wrestling, you could be on your back 1 minute, and then you can flip the guy over and you put them on their back, just like in your walk. You can be not having a good week or the devil's really putting you down, but all you have to do is just ask for God's help and to help you flip over and be right side up with him.